Breaking news tonight. Hollywood is mourning actor James Earl Jones. His agent confirms he died at home this morning. Jones is known for his performances across Broadway, film, and television, winning 2 Emmys, a Golden Globe, 2 Tonys, and a Grammy. He's perhaps best known for voicing Darth Vader in Star Wars and Mufasa in The Lion King. James Earl Jones was 93 years old.